Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Lost Alpha. So my current mission is to get to the nuclear power plant and find the entrance to the sarcophagus. Hold on, I think this guy's about to shoot me. Why have you not shot me yet? Huh. He's my sworn enemy, but I guess he just has very poor vision. Goodbye. So at the end of the last episode, I mentioned that I was thinking of running back here. And getting down here and talking to the Freedom people and selling my stuff there. I wasn't sure if I could, because, you know, the reason I couldn't get here in the first place the normal way, through this way, is because it was cordoned off by the military or something? I don't really remember exactly what was up with that. But it turns out that is not a problem anymore, because before the start of this episode, I actually went down there and sold my stuff. I didn't get a very good price for it, because the Freedom people don't like me all that much, so they don't give me a good price, but nonetheless, I had some really high-value stuff, so even with a very poor price, I still got quite a bit of money. And I bought a ton of ammo. As you can see, I have like a bajillion pounds of ammo on me, and I'm not going to run out anytime soon. Also repaired my suit, repaired my weapon. So everything's back to full condition. Bought some bandages, a couple med kits, and I think that's pretty much it. They didn't sell any batteries, strangely enough. No batteries, not a single one. So the only thing I actually got was just one flashlight. So essentially, one battery. And that's it. So that could be a problem. I'm gonna need to scavenge lights from people, basically. Alright, let's head on out. By the way, I don't think I'm gonna be getting back to Stretch anytime soon. It's not actually all that far away. It's down here, and then over here, and I believe I left it here? But I'm kind of just writing off everything I left in it. Because I feel like I'm gonna finish the game pretty soon, to be honest. I'm not actually sure how long it is. But I feel like I am going to finish it soon, and I don't know if I'm ever actually going to get back there. Also, what is going on over there? I see people just, like, running back and forth. It's weird. Even though the monolith absolutely hate me, they don't seem to really care that I'm here. Like, will this guy even shoot me? Okay, now he cares. Alright, I need lights. I probably shouldn't waste my ammo on these guys, though. No, let's head for the... Let's head for where I'm supposed to go. Because I'm guessing they've respawned. I know I cleared this place out here before. But yeah, I am guessing they probably respawned. I'm actually going to pick up these weapons in case I find somebody along the way to sell them to. Because I do have quite a bit of room now. Now that I've sold my suits. Let's see if the snipers are back. Oh! This guy doesn't even care. Look at him. Deaf and blind, I guess. Aww, I wanted to knife him. Whoa, was that a Gauss rifle? Oh, baby. Do you have ammo? No. Wait, did you have two weapons? Did you have two weapons, or was that from... Maybe that's from the person I killed before. Because I think there's somebody here before, and they've just respawned. I really want to shoot those fucking helicopters. I don't even know who's in them, but I want to shoot them. Got no ammo. Well, I'm certainly going to keep that thing. It is beautiful. Look, it does max damage. This thing will probably kill pretty much anything in one hit. Well, if he had a Gauss rifle, perhaps these people have one too. And maybe they have ammo. How's my weight doing? I'm almost up to 70. Yeah, my gun is amazing, but the only problem with it is that, despite its incredible accuracy, the scope is not very long range. There we go. Also, what was this? It's a stash or something. Oh, here it is. What did I even pick up? Hamabop vodka. Probably not how you pronounce it. Let's drink some. And food. I don't even know what kind of food that was, but I ate it. Just a normal sniper rifle. Yeah, nothing too special. I think that's a bad sniper rifle, isn't it? The older version? Thought it was. I'll keep the higher class guns. I think... Oh, I still have my light on. Whoops. That was a waste. I think their weight to money ratio is probably better. Let's see, that's... So it's almost double the weight, and... And it's worth, well, double the amount, so yeah, it actually is better. In that case, let's drop both of those and grab one of these. Let's go over the edge. Whee! I don't know what's happening or what's shooting at me, but I'm gonna keep running. Can't hit me! Serpentine! Serpentine! 360! 360 no-scope! Can I do a 360 no-scope? No, there's no way. Can I? I could try. Oh, that wasn't even 360. Fuck it. I'd have to be much closer for that. Again, let's drop the lower value one. Now hold on, does this actually use the ammo I use? Oh, it does. Yeah, I should be unloading those. There's more of them. Ooh, maybe this one I can knife. I like how they jerkily move side to side like they're some sort of a scanning turret. Machines they are. Wait, was that a Gauss rifle? On his back? It is. That was a beautiful kill. He's got ammo! Oh my god! Is it even loaded, maybe? It's not, but that's fine. Two shots. I get two shots with this baby. Oh yeah! I don't even think I can sprint when I have this thing out. I think the handling is very poor, or something. Yeah, you can't even sprint when you have it out. Holy shit, you have 100 of these on you? That's a lot of ammo. For a sniper rifle, holy shit. And it's armor piercing, too. Fuck, I actually want that. Alright, how much are these worth? Weight to money. Oh yeah, they're worth a really good amount for the money. Alright, let's take all this ammo. Just drop like two of these, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. There's so much money in these weapons here. Oh my god. And I actually could go get Stretch. Like, if I really wanted to, I could drive it. I could, you know, drive it through the normal way that I just ran back from. Just right here. That just connects to here, and this is just, yeah, been here before. Like, you could ferry these weapons back and forth. There's just not much of a reason to, though. There's, like, nothing for me to spend my money on. I mean, I've upgraded all my equipment as much as possible. I've repaired it. I bought as much ammo as I can. Alright, anyway, where am I? Okay. Let's go through here. That is the third time I've heard that joke, I believe. Man, I wonder if I would survive a shot from a Gauss rifle, because I know they have them. I do have pretty much the best suit in the game, but it is a Gauss rifle, you know? Yeah. I doubt I'm gonna find anybody to sell my weapons to up here. Oh shit, am I getting irradiated? Oh no, I'm not, thank god. Okay, whew. This place looks nasty. Just the color scheme of it is just sickly. Alright, find the entrance. Ah, for once the second time in the entire game, I think, they actually mean it. They actually mean find it, they don't mean go to the place where we've marked it for you. I have to actually find it. Cool. Never mind. Never mind. It's not a marker on the map for the quest, but it is marked on the map. Well, okay then. Jellyfish. Sure. I feel like my lack of anti-rad meds is going to be a problem, because if any place is going to be filled with radiation. It's gonna be here. Help the military? Okay. Hold on a second. Perhaps I can sell stuff to the military leader. I feel like I'm right on the verge of being horribly irradiated, but it isn't a problem so far. A lot of people here. A lot of people here. Like a dozen. Take me to your leader. Is that you? I think it's you. Yes. Who's shooting? Ah, it's the military. And this guy appears to be looking at a bush. Hi, you're Strelok, right? I'm Lieutenant Dudev? Dudave? That doesn't sound right, neither of those sound right. But you can just call me Max. That's easier, thank you. I heard you were around these parts, trying to find something. You want to help us take the high ground? Let's break through and I will present you to our commander. We would be mutually beneficial to each other. You're gonna present me to your commander? Present me, like, on a plate? Or as a gift? You can wrap me if you want, that actually sounds nice. Okay, I actually have a choice here. Hold on, do you have money? You do. I would love your bandage. Oh, you won't even take the Gauss rifles? Damn it. Alright, well, you can have these, I suppose. And my other advanced anomaly detector. And my elite anomaly detector, which apparently is worth, like, nothing. That's... This elite anomaly detector is worth exactly 4.5... sausages. Okay. Is there any reason to say no? I mean, I don't think I need them, but... It wouldn't hurt, would it? Let's make a hard save, and I'm just gonna say yes. And just in case I regret my decision horribly, I can come back. Let's do it. I'll go first. So, what are we even gonna be facing? Monolithians? That sounded like a grenade. Sweet. That was easy. Ooh. They all use my ammo. Nice.
Open the gate.
Wait, you talking to me? Oh.
Oh my god, that moved so fast! What the fuck?
Fall back!
What the hell just happened? Were there rockets attached to the gate? The fuck? Gates don't open like that. That what? Note to self, open it from the side. Granada. There you go. Solved. I could take their guns to unload them. I suppose I should. I'm not desperate for ammo, but, you know, it's best to... Well, what the fuck? What?
Open the gates.
My god, Stalker. My god. I love the bugs in the Stalker games. You just, there's no other game that has bugs like the Stalker games. Dude walks into you and you fly up in the air. Amazing. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Gotta process my shit. There we go, there's some ammo. Alright. Let's open it from here. Oh, it's an APC. Don't fucking push me with you, you fucking assholes! Yeah, see? Not too good, is it? Alright, it's an APC. Hold position and wait for a heli-tac to end. Oh. Cool. Blow it up. Sweet. We've fortified the gate with vitamins and minerals. Destroy the BTR. I don't know what that is. What's a BTR? Oh, the APZ? Ah, I guess it is. Alright, what's up? These damn BTRs can't turn a corner without seeing one. What? It's the first one we've encountered. Alright, what do we do? The heli's failed and we have no experienced personnel left. Take this RPG and blow that bastard BTR to smithereens, then we can move forwards. Cool. Thanks. Can I blow it up with a Gauss rifle? Seems unlikely. Do I really want to use my one shot on an APC? No, I don't. Alright, excuse me, let me show you how it's done. What are you... Don't stand there. That's like... What? That's like the worst place to stand. You want to be in front of me while I shoot an RPG over your head, and the APC shoots at me and probably hits you. That's really where you want to be. Alright. Did I even hit it? Oh, shit. That one flew a little bit high. Stop moving! I don't need to, like, hit its back, do I? Oh, no, it's smoking. Alright, well, I've only got one left. Thank God it worked.
Ambush!
I can't even see them.
Получи, скотина!
Ow. Oh. I wasn't even checking my health. I mean, I can shoot them in the bushes from afar, which is safer. It's just, I'm gonna waste a lot of ammo because I can't really see them. Oh well, needs to be done. Get out of my way! Alright, there's a lot of grenades going around. Where even are they? Oh shit! Were you getting attacked by the helicopter? I thought the helicopter was on our side. And we just got hit in the crossfire. Oh shit, grenade! You little shit. Did I kill you? Or are you still alive? I think I killed him. Alright. Yep. New task. Eliminate the heli hunters. I got a message. Hold on. More shooting. Someone from Monolith RPG ambush for our heli survived the attack. We need to get rid of them to move on. Okay. Well, Should be easy enough. I really just want to loot all these bodies, though. Oh my god, so much ammo. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, yes. Energy drinks, yes. All the good things in life. Energy drinks and ammo. What more could you ask for? And armor-piercing rounds. Nice. Ooh, I think that was actually dead. Ooh, sweet. Hold on a second, guys. Please don't die too fast. Yeah, this one's dead. Forget that. Okay. Alright, am I supposed to talk to you? Oh, you're after, right? Right? Yeah. This is the rendezvous point. Is that an enemy? No. Oh shit, you know what? I'm gonna kill him with my Gauss rifle. Which one is he? Holy shit, there's so many of them. Hmm. Let's try this thing out. Holy crap, this thing has so much up and down movement. Oh, he actually was over there. In that case, perhaps I'll kill him first. I thought maybe the location of the RPG guy was a suggestion, and he was maybe with the whole group there. No? Where? Oh, there he is. Goodbye. Wait. Was that not him? The fuck? Or maybe there's two? I think he just blew himself up. Maybe there's more than one? I don't really know what's happening anymore. I'm just gonna shoot everybody. Hi. Please go away. Yeah, I think there's just more than one. Ow. That messed up my vision pretty bad. Oh, Jesus. I'm tired of your shit. Coming in, don't mind me. Just gonna kill you all. Oh, there's so many of them with RPGs. I thought the quest completed too. I guess there's the RPGs that are after the helicopters, and then there's the RPG guys that don't care about the helicopters. Because I was supposed to kill the helicopter ambush RPG. I don't even know what's happening. I killed the RPG monolith. That's singular. But there's more than one. Whew, this guy's got exoskeleton armor. Yeah, this sniper rifle sucks, my god. Look at this up and down, like, this is me not moving at all. Whew. It's certainly better at far range than my normal gun, though, just because of the scope. Who's shooting at me? Ah, whatever. I think, like, all of them are dead. Oh. He's over here. He moved. So much loot here. I want to loot it all. Oh, that's a grenade. This is not the best place to talk. Did I kill him? I think so. And now he's running back to where he was before. Alright, just hold on a minute. Hold on. Let's have a conversation. Or not, because I can't talk to you. I can't even talk to him. What are you planning with that RPG? Okay. Help eliminate the mutants. What mutants? What's going on? Damn these mutants, will they ever end? Keep at it, Strelok. What? What are you talking about? Alright, well if they're mutants, then I should go for standard ammo. Here they are. Holy shit. Can't shoot them if they're moving like that. Do I have to kill every single one? Oh, not the fleshes. I don't want to kill the fleshes. Yeah, fight each other. I just hit that pseudo-dog almost point-blank with a grenade and it didn't even blow up. Alright, it didn't even die. That's very sad. It's gonna take somewhere between forever and eternity. I should probably just get down there and have them run at me. It'd be much easier to hit them. Alright. Let's do it. I guess I have to kill you, Flesh. I'm sorry. You're in a better place now. What the fuck was that? That kinda scared the shit out of me. Those things are nasty. Somebody's shooting at me. I don't think mutants have guns. Ooh! Doesn't sound good. Yeah, how's my weapon doing on condition? Oh, it's perfectly fine. Look at that. Yeah, it's fine. It's at like 95%. Oh my god, is there more? Ah, Jesus. I can't believe this is actually tedious. This is actually tedious. I almost want to cut out me shooting a field of mutants. Like, how can you make that boring? But somehow it is. It's horrible. Let me try this. Let's see how this works. These are armor-piercing rounds, so I don't know if they're going to be very good for this. Jesus, there's so many! Is that doing anything? It seems to literally be doing nothing. Whew, well, thank God I have so much ammo. Alright, let's turn this on auto. And let's get down there. Still supposed to just kill the mutants. It's because a bunch of monolithian zombies coming too. Okay, please tell me this is the last wave. I'm gonna have to loot some bodies. Something fierce. My god, you have the most amazing loot. Grenade, that'd be nice. Okay, that's the... Wait, I think that uses the same ammo as this one. I think that's the good version of the sniper rifle, right? It does use the same ammo. Yeah, it's more up to date. That one probably doesn't handle like dog shit. Or maybe it does. Still got a ridiculous amount of sway. Whoa. Holy fuck. Jeez, what the fuck? Were those zombies with RPGs? definitely time to take out the sniper rifle. When did I last save it? Please tell me it was like a second ago. This is... Oh. Fuck me. How can shooting a field of mutants be tedious? I don't even understand how that's possible. Okay, I'm gonna shoot the mutants, but I'm gonna cut it out because it's horrible, and I'll be right back. Ah, there we go. Finally got them all. Although there's actually one left. There we go. Okay, if you could just stay put for a second there. Where did you... What are you doing? Excuse me. Stop. What's happening? That's probably nothing. You failed this greatly. Now, as I promised, I'll present to you, you to our leader. You may know more about the whereabouts of the entrance to this place you seek. Alright, let's go. Something seems very, very wrong. Everything's all washed out to hell. Thank God I had like 500 shots. That took up so much ammo. If I had to, I could have scavenged a lot of ammo from all the bodies around, but it wouldn't have exactly been the most ideal weapons to use. I can't believe this guy's actually using an RPG as his main weapon. I mean, if something just suddenly appeared in front of you, you don't exactly want to have an RPG in your hand. Because if you shot it, you'd blow yourself up. It's not exactly an all-purpose weapon. I'm gonna scout on ahead. Oh, looks like it's up here. I don't even need to wait for him. Screw him. Wrenched. Hi. Hello, Soldato Kowalchuk. Want some artifacts? Wait, you had a light, didn't you? I'll take that. He looks very intense.
Greetings, Commander. Let me present a new recruit to you. He proved himself worthy today and wants to join your strike team.
Of course, Lieutenant. Fresh blood always makes difference. Let's see what he has to say.
Hi. Makarov. That's the name of a weapon, isn't it? That was the old starting weapon in DayZ. Hi, Strelok. I am Captain Makarov. Finally, I can put a face to a name. I wanted to substitute what he said to call him. Dude, what was it? Max? Or something? Something simpler. Regardless, Artie informed me about the goal of your mission. His friends are my friends, too, and after how you've helped us, I guess I can trust you. We're not sure how many Monolith troops are nearby, and we already lost our snipers. Are you capable of driving this BTR?
Am I? I've never driven one before, but hell yes I am!
Of course, cars, bikes, BTRs, all the same, right? Yeah, good. At least you've had some driving experience. Lieutenant, you come with us. Your guys can stay here and rest a bit. Okay, Strelok. We're ready when you are. Climb in and we can start this operation. Sweet! What kind of crap can I give him? You know, PIF5 roof or a broken light with no battery power. Here, have a pistol. Anything else? Not that I see. Alright, I finally get to drive an APC. Holy crap. I wonder how it handles. Probably like a brick of cement being dragged across rough ground, judging by how the other cars handle. Oh my god, I can actually get inside of it. I can't even see out the windows. I guess I'll have to go third person. Beautiful. Not exactly the quickest vehicle, nor the best turning radius, but it is an APC after all. What do you expect? Alright, well this should be interesting. I wonder if I can aim it. I can shoot it from here even though I literally can't even see out the windows. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit difficult to aim without a crosshair. And there's no iron sights, but oh well. Alright, well, I'm gonna save that for the next episode. This has been interesting. It's gone from epic to annoying, very annoying, to confusing, to annoying, to epic again. Thanks to the APC. It's a very uneven experience, Lost Alpha. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we'll do some APCing.